In the natural system of classification, plants are classified based on total morphological characters. Okay, and they take natural relationship among the plants for classification. For classification, it means plants are classified based on total morphological characters. So according to the nature system of classification, so nature relationship, yeah, so they take that nature relationship among the plants for classifying of the plants. Okay, in the natural system of classification, plants are classified into big groups or large classes. Then again, big groups are again divided into subgroups, they are again divided until up to small group or smallest taxon. It means up to species. It is an important objective bit. So plants are classified into big groups or large classes. They are divided, redivided, subgroups, subgroups. Again, they are divided, redivided until up to that small group or smallest taxon, up to that species. Yes. Up to that species. So that is known as that natural system of that classification.